Shawty know she got me. Got me in a twist, yeah, yeah. Yeah, shawty know she poppin'. She crackin' like the West Side Crips, yeah. Shawty get down on it, yeah. She spinning round on it, yeah. And I love when she do her thing. Drive a nigga crazy. Mommy, you independent. Ain't nobody like you, baby. They ain't gotta know our business, no. Shawty know she got me. Got me in a twist, yeah, yeah. Yeah, shawty know she poppin'. She crackin' like the West Side Crips, yeah. Shawty get down on it, yeah. She spinning round on it, yeah. And I love when she do her thing.
So this is the Malaysian braid wig from Outre. This wig is gonna have to grow on me, okay? It's like I like it, but it's like I like it, but you know, I feel like I'm not gonna wear it down. I feel like I'm gonna wear it up. So I am going to try to do a updo with it. Well, not up, but like pull it to the side, because it's just like the other wig. Like the side is very nice, so it's not like, you know, it's not too bad. So yeah, I'm going to try to put it in the updo, so just bear with me. This is what it looks like on the packaging. Where did I just put that packaging at? Yeah, I'm so that didn't look right. I'm so unorganized, but anyway. So yeah, this is what it looks like on the picture, and this was $15 at goodtypes.com. So for $15 with a skin top, I'm gonna rock this bad boy, okay? Because I did buy it with my own money. It was not sent to me. So yeah, this is it right here. I just slipped on those. Well, as we already said, these are not baby hairs, these are adult hairs. So I just slipped them down, and you already know with the Outre units, they do come with baby hairs, like most of the braid units. So I just added those to my baby hairs. Yeah, so this is it in the color LT4/2730. So you probably see my blinds, but whatever. So yeah, that's the color right there. And this is the color at the bottom. So yeah, it's like a 4 at the top, which I usually don't do 4s. So that's probably the main reason why I'm really not feeling this wig. Which I think I'm feeling it. I feel like I'm feeling it like next week or the week after that, but not like right then. So yeah, it's like a 4 at the top and then a 30 at the bottom, which I'm not used to wearing. I'm usually wearing a 1B or a 1, and that's just what I stick with, or a blue or something like that. So yeah, I know I just went crazy from 1B to blue. I know. But yeah, I usually don't wear blonde hair or brown hair like this, so it has to stick with me. But yeah, I'm going to try to style this wig. And as you know, I have another wig just like this, which is in the color... LT1B. So it is a 1B/blue. Well, BU, you know, that's burgundy. So yeah, that's it right there. And I'm gonna try that one on for you guys. I don't know what just happened to my voice. So yeah, I'm just gonna try to style this one and pull it up to the side to see if I like it better. If not, I'm just gonna rock it because it was $15. I spent my hard-earned money on it, and I'm gonna rock it because, you know what, it is what it is. All right, so stay tuned.
things that I can say I love. I got a million ways to say I won't put none above you. I got a trillion ways to say I'll never give this up, no. Roll around your block just to be with you. And you work around the clock to keep me in touch. And all around the block, I'm the only person that you into. And they say this ain't love, this ain't love, this ain't love. But it worry about us, about us, about us, yeah. Whatever they wanna think is whatever they wanna think. And I know for sure, girl, this ain't love, this ain't love, this ain't love. It's in love, it's in love, it's in love. But they worry about us, about us, about us. You're the only girl I'm into.
Alright, so after doing all that to pull it up in the back, I just, you know, I think I just like it, you know, straight down. Probably if I spend more time on it, or like just, you know, focus on it better, I'll be able to pull it up, or just, you know, bobby pin it to the side or so. But right now, or I might just put it to the side part, I don't know yet. But right now I'm just kind of, you know, I'm starting to light the down. I don't know, y'all, this is like the hardest thing ever. Like, I want to light this wig, and I do light this wig, but it's like, it's the color. I can guarantee you, it's not even the style, it's the color. Like, I'm just not used to having four at the top of my head or anywhere on my head. I never did like the color four, like, ever. Oh, hold on, hold on. This is a raw, you know, video, so it's gonna tangle. We're gonna show you. I'm not the one to be like, oh girl, it doesn't tangle, because hair tangles, natural hair tangles, weave tangles, just like it sheds. This hair does shed. I mean, it's fake hair. Well, not fake hair, synthetic hair. So this is how much I have just from like pulling through, which is a lot, because I'm still pulling. But yeah, the hair is soft, though. I must say that the hair feels really soft. But yeah, for $15, I'm going to rock the mess out this wig. And yeah, you're gonna see me with pictures and stuff like that. So stay tuned for a 1 week review. And this is not gonna be like an everyday wig. This is just gonna be like, I'm going somewhere, don't feel like doing my hair, and my hair is braided up under here type wig. So I'm just gonna put it on and be done and bloop out the door. So yeah, this is the part after I put some concealer on it. And then this is the side. I wish these baby hairs are too long. I'm gonna cut them. Sorry guys, I don't know what just happened. But anyways, so yeah, stay tuned for the next color. Hopefully I light this hair in a different color. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Bye guys.